other day I made an old friend who lived a bit too long, and we talked about our living and our dying and our falls. Do you remember when we robbed a town, stole 1,000 hearts? What happened to us, Henry? Why'd we never play the part? I see people go to work in tired faces, and they always come back home just as tired as can be. And they'll look at you and smile, ask you why you hate your job, fall asleep all standing up just dreaming through their teeth. I got brothers and I got sisters who kiss the hand of God, 'cause it gives them love and feelings in their aching, breaking hearts. But sepulchral men in ancient garbs like to pull their strings. My brothers and my sisters start believing crazy things, like to love Jesus Christ before your mother. Treat your neighbor like a brother, well, unless of course he's gay. Sure, faith of course is fine if it helps you through your days. What happened to us, Henry? When's the last time that you prayed? Well, you have to find a job, like you have to find a church, and you gotta vote your heart is proved to a party what you're worth. Buy a house, a car, an animal, sure, probably a dog, and wonder why you hate yourself commuting to that job. But the money lenders help when you're in trouble. There's a percentage for your ailment, boy, why you look so blue. Hell, nobody can own you at 49%. Now go and pay your landlord, who pays his landlord with your rent. The other day I made an old friend who lived a bit too long, and we talked about our living and our dying and our faults. And we looked around in silence to the people at the bar. Amongst their mirth and laughter, knew we never did belong.